got store. Songs and stories and so much more. Through the polka dot door, this is the time we always say, get ready, get set for treasure day. There's time for discovering and time for play, so come on, the polka dot way.
Hi, I'm Dennis. We're getting ready to celebrate Christmas at the polka dot door, and I'm looking for the decorations. What have we got here? Halloween decorations. Birthday party decorations. Christmas tree decorations. We've been saving these for years. We used some of them last Christmas, some the Christmas before that, and some before that. Some have been around for so long that I can't remember what Christmas it was. Now, I wonder where the lights are. Patio lights for parties in the backyard at summertime. The Christmas tree lights must be around here somewhere.
Hello, I'm Carol Ann. We put our Christmas tree in a plastic pail and filled it with sand. We had to cut off some of the bottom branches to make it fit. Now I'm adding water. Water will keep the tree fresh and green. Our tree is a Scotch pine. You can tell it's a Scotch pine because of the leaves. We usually call them needles because they're so thin and sharp. Ouch! They are sharp and kind of twisted too. And they're bluish green with two needles in a bunch.
I found the Christmas tree lights, Carol Ann.
Oh, good. I hope there are some extra bulbs.
Oh, yes, there are.
Good.
Let's put them up.
Wonderful idea. You start at the top, Dennis.
Okay.
Let's get them untangled first. Make sure they're nice and straight before we put them on.
There we are.
How's your
wrist? Great. I'm fine.
Good. This is a perfect spot for this light.
Oh, that's a nice color, too.
Green. Here's a green one on this end here. Oh, look. Do you know what this is? It must have fallen off our tree. It's a pine cone. Do you know what grows inside the pine cone? Seeds. The birds and squirrels usually like to eat the seeds. But if they don't, then the tiny seeds grow into tiny little pine trees. And grow, until one day can be big enough for a Christmas tree. If you look through the polka dot door, you'll see how evergreen trees are grown on special farms and harvested for Christmas trees. These evergreens are balsam trees. They have grown from seeds. Small trees are called seedlings. Their roots are checked to see if they are ready for planting out in the fields. I guess they're not ready yet for planting. Back they go. These seedlings are Scotch pines. You can tell by their long needles. More seedlings and some older evergreens which are bigger. When ready, they'll be set out in the fields. Tall evergreens growing in a field. A field of trees is often called a woodlot. The trees are being checked to find out if they're being hurt by insects and disease. They may look healthy and green to us, but the tree farmer can spot any trouble from insects or disease. Can you guess what evergreen trees these are? Right, Scotch pines. The farmer chops off the tips of some branches. This helps the trees to grow into an even and nicely rounded Christmas tree.
Someday, these trees will be covered with decorations and lights in someone's home, maybe in your house or apartment. In the summertime, trees that are to be cut down, this is called harvesting the trees, are marked with an orange plastic ribbon. Trees down with chainsaws. It must be late in the fall because the snow has